since we've been here, Paul's put us on this little Canadian band called Hiply Tragic.
The Tragically Hip.
Yeah. Which I think actually
Australian heathen.
It describes Paul pretty well. So we're going to play one of their songs.